Dr. Ramo, some interesting and a little bit sad news that we learned this week, that Heather Wilson, former Congresswoman of New Mexico, was diagnosed with papillary thyroid cancer. What is the prognosis of that?
Well, I think anytime you hear the word cancer, you get scared, though. Heather's a friend of mine, and I was disturbed to hear this, but the more I learned about papillary thyroid cancer, the much more optimistic that I would be. It's a disease that's more common in women. It's often picked up by your doctor when they examine your thyroid during your physical examination. It's a disease 35 to 55 years old, and often there are no symptoms associated with it. But this type of tumor, if you have to have a cancer of the thyroid, the prognosis here is very good. In fact, if the tumor is small, there's virtually 100% survival rate with that kind of a cancer. If it's a little bigger, then the survival rate is about 85%, but the prognosis is very good in this situation.
That is very good. Will they have to then remove her thyroid? Will she have to take medication then?
I don't know her particular situation. There are several approaches that people could use to this.
Okay.
Number one is that radioactive iodine is often used, and that's injected into the bloodstream. It goes to the thyroid because, as you know, the thyroid uses iodine. The second treatment is surgery. Now, there are two approaches to surgery. One is a radical thyroidectomy where the whole thyroid was removed, and that would, of course, require her to take thyroid medication. But sometimes there's an area called the isthmus, which is a tiny area of the tumor where the surgeons can go in and take a smaller, sort of a lumpectomy type of approach. And it would really depend on the size of her tumor, et cetera. But I don't have that information. That hasn't been released. But I think, you know, everybody loves Heather Wilson.
Yes,
she was
do.
Such a good congresswoman. And I think that, the outlook is very positive for her.
And she sounded very positive. You know, off of her website, she was saying, you know, I do expect to beat this, and the prognosis is very good. So we wish her well.
You
Thank
bet.
You very much, Dr. Ramo.